The components required for this experiment are Arduino Uno board, LCD display, I2C converter, waterproof ultrasonic sensor and the probe, connecting cable, connecting wires and a breadboard. Now connect the Arduino Uno board to your laptop and go to this drop down and you can see the board listed here. So select the board and then click this arrow button and upload the program to the Arduino Uno board. Now the program is successfully uploaded to the Arduino Uno board. Now we can check the output.